Aparna. Now, Aparna, being this layoff as a trending topic all over the world now because of Corona, COVID, right? So one of the very quick actions the companies are actually taking is laying off people. And probably is it a right solution to do or not is not going to be part of this podcast, but it is inevitable. That's proven across, right? So now as an employee, right, if I'm going to be laid off, what is the first thing happens to me?
Wow. So a lot of people have actually compared this to a traumatic experience, right? To be laying it in a very straightforward manner, because honestly, it's bad news that's coming your way. And even though somewhere in the back of your head, you were feeling that, you know, I may be on the list, I may be sent off. But when finally the news is laid on you, you are shocked. I mean, so there's a sense of shock, there's a sense of trauma. You experience what you would experience when you've actually lost someone close to you. There are actually, you know, scientists have actually spoken about it like that. Like, you know, something that meant a lot, because we spend 9 hours of our day every day at our workplace, right? So when that's been taken away, it makes me question my capabilities. It makes me question my self-worth. You know, it makes me question. It makes me wonder, why me? It could have been anyone else, right? And there's a lot of maybe a sense of denial also. Oh, wait, this can't happen to me. Right. So it depends on the person's mindset as well. Right. But mostly this is going to come as a shock to anyone. And it is a very unpleasant experience to go through.
OK, so now having, you know, as you said, right, we understood that it's going to be like a trauma for us. Right. So even if I'm in a trauma, you know, there could be a lot of questions going through in my mind after getting laid off. Right. So what kind of questions it can be?
Yeah. So to begin with, you'll obviously feel a sense of wonder as to why I have been chosen for this. Why am I going through this, right? So there'll be a question of why me. And after that, there'll be a bunch of questions like, so who do I tell first, right? And also, how do I deal with this embarrassment? Because obviously people are going to judge me. What about my parents? They take so much pride in my career, right? So how am I going to bring this up? Parents, especially moms, may get very disheartened. So all of that, you start to imagine that when I'm telling this, what is going to happen? How am I going to make them feel better? Yeah. Also, the sense of choice, right? Do I go tell my family first, or do I go update my resume first? You know, what do I do, right? So it's obviously, and that's a situation in any experience which is coming off as a shock, right? You are completely stuck as to suddenly a bunch of thoughts, and you know, what do I tackle, right? And the idea of letting it sink in itself, you know, the acceptance that, okay, this has happened to me, but unless, you know, I'm going to accept that this has happened to me, I'm not going to come out of it at all, right? So obviously bunch of questions, but a lot to do with how I you know, perceive this experience. I may perceive this experience as a setback, and then a lot of negative questions, you know, in terms of people are going to judge me now. I may be seen as a failure. You know, nobody else got laid off in my team, only I did, you know, and things like that. And also a lot of retrospection as to what did I do wrong, right? Maybe it was that meeting where I didn't answer properly, or was it that call that I didn't take from my boss? What is it? Or is it politics? Have I been, you know, singled out because of something that happened at work? So it's a bunch of thoughts. And trust me, you're looking at everyone with a lot of doubt as to, you know, where did this come from, right? So yeah, questions like these will pop up.
Right. Very, very beautifully said, Aparna, right? Right. Is it politics, or is it, you know, something to do with not performing better, or is it not just picking a call from my boss?
Yes. So did I not please enough people? Did I not please enough people that they had to choose me, right? Some people may think like that, right? Very rare that somebody will own it and accept it that, hey, you know what? It's fine, it's happened, and you know, now I'll move on and do something. Very rare. The first reactions are always, you know, on these lines.